Hi everyone and welcome. What is the secret for a longer life? Well, asking the centenarians in Italy, Spain and Greece, it's all about the eating habits. The population kissed by the Mediterranean Sea developed a way of life that includes an active lifestyle physically and socially, high consumption of vegetables, fruit, fish, pasta and cereals as well, very moderate consumption of red meat, and a glass of wine to sip during the Sunday meal. The Mediterranean diet is the secret. As recognized by the AHA, American Heart Association Journal, this diet is well known for reducing the risk in all-cause mortality, from heart diseases to hypertension to cholesterol. Further in my speech, you will get to appreciate this diet and understand why it's the best diet in the world. Keeping in mind that the word diet derives from the Greek dieta, which means a way of life. Now, let's consider four main points about the Mediterranean diet. So, we will talk about what the diet represents for the countries on the Mediterranean Sea. We will understand who and how worldly recognize the Mediterranean diet as one of the best way to live a healthy life. The food pyramid, which is the tool to use if you want to follow this diet, and we will all understand why this is the best diet everybody can follow. The Mediterranean diet is not only a structured way to consume food and nourish your body, but it's a lifestyle that has rooted hundreds of years ago. All the population living in the Mediterranean basin have inspired this nutritional model using farm-to-fork products. They grew and eat abundance of vegetables, cereals, fruit, moderate use of red meat and dairy products, and also olive oil, pepper, balsamic vinegar, and spices to replace fat and salt to prepare or consume the food. They were using skills for fishing and farming and preparing food with little or no process. For all these cultural reasons, UNESCO in 2010 listed the Mediterranean diet on the representative list of the intangible cultural heritage of humanity. As the UNESCO report on its website, the Mediterranean diet emphasized value of hospitality, cooperation, and intercultural dialogue and creativity way earlier than the very current and modern diversity and inclusion. Other than those healthy benefits, this diet promotes a social interaction. On the Intangible Cultural Heritage website, UNESCO mentioned that it is a moment of social exchange and communication, an affirmation and renewal of family, group, or community identity. Let's talk about who and how helped the Mediterranean diet to get a widespread recognition. It was an American physiologist, Ansel Keys, the main character in the studies related to the Mediterranean diet. He started in the 1940s. He conducted studies regarding blood pressure, blood cholesterol, and general heart diseases. He ended up in Europe and spending dozens of years in Italy. And he realized that most of the low-income population had a very low level of cholesterol, hypertension, and an overall lower rate of death for heart diseases. Dr. Keys attributed this low risk factor to the food pattern of the locals. He published in the 1970s seven country studies reporting how this way of life positively influence the wellness of the population, lowering the debt-related factors and extending the life expectation. We all know that following a diet is somewhat articulated. We need nutritionist prescription and we need a medical follow-up. This is not the case for the Mediterranean diet. You can literally go to the grocery store and buy all the product, all the natural product that you see here, and start the diet. As we said, it's easy to follow. All you need is a pyramid. This pyramid that I printed from the oldwayspt.org that helps you organize the meals. The base of the pyramid shows the food that can be eaten at every meal. We have fruit, vegetables, pasta and cereals, bread, potatoes can be eaten regularly with no restriction like all the vegetables and fruit, or with a just controlling the quantity and varying throughout the week for cereals and pasta and bread and potatoes. Climbing the pyramid, we have fish and all the seafood. They can be eaten regularly as well, maybe 2 to 3 times a week. We have poultry, eggs, cheese and yogurt, meat and sweets, and wine that can be eaten less and less. Sometime for red meat and sweets only once a week. The Mediterranean diet also includes an active lifestyle. From this pyramid, we actually see that the very base of the pyramid is the active lifestyle. It can be everything from walking 30 minutes a day to an active and intense workout twice a week. After all, can we say that this is the best diet? Well, very recent studies say it is the best diet. In 2019, it's one of probably of the most recent award, US News and World Report awarded the Mediterranean diet as the best diet in the world. This diet won against different diets for the benefits related to the heart and nervous system, as well as for fighting cancer and chronic diseases. Nonetheless, for the positive effect on the longevity, we all want to live a long and healthy life. Coldiretti, the National Official Farmers Union, said that the Mediterranean diet is the reason why Italy has the most population over 80 years old in Europe, and one of the highest life expectation in the world, more than 80 years old for men and 85 for women. Well, often mistreated, mainly misunderstood, the Mediterranean diet is the best way to keep you and your family healthy. Plenty of vegetables, fruit, water, cereals, moderate consumption of meat, and occasional treats like wine and dessert will make your body work better and longer. It also brings cultural heritage that today, more than ever, are priceless. The